Okay. We're waiting for what's his name to get back. And then we'll. Then we'll go enter the power substation. He made me kill two demolishers by myself. Two! I'm just gonna run around over here.
Whee!
Okay. Did I search here? I thought he was alive. I mean, of course he's not. There's a pile of blood still. Did I kick his foot? No. Is that just who we are? Can I make anything? Ooh! What should I put that on? This. I want to see what it looks like. Let's see what it looks like. Cool.
Whoa.
Looks cool. Like it. Of course, I'm not going to fight with it. Who would do that? Let's see. What else can I do? Let's make these. After I finish the storyline, I need to get alcohol. Let's get that. Okay. Let's equip my other weapon. Hero Brian! Wake up! Or get done doing whatever you're doing. Not necessarily wake up, they'll wake up. Let's grab hold of that. I'm a monkey!
Yay!
I didn't have my flashlight on. We have to climb a tower thing that we can't even see because of the rain. I'm gonna show the tower to YouTube and stuff. There it is! It's right there. It's right there. We have to climb that. Wake up. Okay. We're gonna climb up here. There's a shortcut? What? That wasn't there. Good. Wah. Oh, there's a shortcut. I want to test out my new weapon. Dough, it sucks. Never mind. Let's come back down here. Wake up! Wait, did he move? I don't like this song. I think I broke Pandora, guys. I broke it. Wake up. Wake up. I'm gonna go do the quest without you. Okay? Pandora isn't loading. RIP. Nothing's loading. Hi! I killed the demolishers. I'm streaming. Let's go. There's a shortcut I know about. Nothing is working on my laptop. Okay, I'm just gonna click on fix connection problems. Or not. Recover web page. There we go. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Don't go that way. I think there's a hammer guy in here. Toad? Could have told me that. Dead. Where's the toad? It's annoying the frick out of me. Frick is not a bad word. It's not even a word. To go in the place. Substation, right here.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Holy shit.
Got it. No, I didn't.
Done.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on.
Okay. We have to climb this thing next, you know. Hold on, it has to bomb it first.
Yeah. Just get to the top, no sweat.
No, it has to bomb first. I guess not.
Oh, shit, the cable snapped.
There we go.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
What happened? I couldn't see anything. My screen went black.
I'll save you.
Now you climb up here. Climb up this thing. Or not, you know, that. Never mind. And then you parkour right here. And then you go up the stairs. And you keep going up the stairs. Shut up! And then you climb up parkour over there. And then you do this. Yeah, no sweat, but that's what would happen. Oh, I went on the wrong one. Oh, help me. I went on the wrong one. Okay. You climb on this. No, you come here and you do this. And you do this. And you do this. And then you do this. And you fall in here. And you do this.
Crane, remember to set the frequency on your radio when you mount the amp.
And then you do this. And then you do this. Never mind. Sorry, I didn't think I would remember all the steps. I thought I would have forgotten half. Hold on, there's something in my ear. Climb up, or not, you know, that's the thing. Sorry, I fell. Did you fall? Now what you do is you do the same thing we did earlier. There's a flag at the top for you, so you need to go all the way up, okay?
Of course, I'm all the way up here to stop raining.
Come on! I'll teleport up here, just force kill. Now you need to go all the way up. There's a thing for you up there, I promise. Okay. I accidentally went all the way up last time and there was a thing up there. They are just collectibles. Oh no, he put a different one in. That's what happened.
Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit! There's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron! I knew it!
That was too close.
Wait, did someone join the party?
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
Oh, the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file.
Oh, hi.
You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
I just got done climbing the big tower that we had to climb yesterday.
All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my
Who's that?
God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
No, I said pancakes and then humans.
Fuck, no, no, no!
How did you die? He died when he was on a zip line. Can you shut up? That's like really annoying.
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Yesterday in your chat, though, I was getting so mad at them. Hi, Willow Forest. Okay, that makes sense. Wasn't expecting that. You're not drowning. You're not supposed to be drowning.
Dude, really? Shut the fuck up.
I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left.
Sorry, you get on my
But then the GRE contacted me. They want me to get Dr. Zara's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that.
Not if they made it work. Wait,
no. Oh, there we go.
Camden, this is Kyle.
Music just randomly started playing.
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Oh, we have to go through that creepy hospital thing now.
An army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Use your zip line. Gosh. He said Tabby. You die. Disable it. You should come to the quest.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran.
I'll be right back.
And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down.
that Kratom. Go, mate. Don't fall nightmare. We are brothers. Oh, shit. mode, I would have to say would be the Kratos Demon. As much as the download, but some, like, I promise you, this Blood Ring guy that I am, I just downloaded it. I made it.
I need RT permanently.
Get up, dude. Do you see how I'm walking? Like, I can't get up the ladder.
Thank you.
Hi.
I'm pressing RT. Hello.
Oh, I have metal on me. We have to go through the air vent. Don't go in there. Where's the vent?
Thank you.
Yeah, I know. I've done this quest before. Humans. Okay, we have to take out the monsters. Why does my light keep going off? That came out of nowhere. Gonna sell him out. Or not. He's dead.
Okay.
be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. Say. Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
His samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Brain, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
I'm 89% done with the storyline quest thing. You press the pause button. Okay, please stop. Would you kick Zombie out?
He's very excited to see Zara's samples.
He's got an X over his name.
If we get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.
Oh my gosh. What the bananas? No, it's not. Now the finale I have to do by myself. I'm not looking forward to that. Because if you heard Howdy raging, it was pretty funny. Okay, I'm gonna sleep through the night, okay? We're gonna sleep through the night. Plus I have something to give to Spike. Airdrops. Okay, after I do that, when I get to the part that I have to do by myself, you have to leave the game. Even if it says stay in the game, you have to leave. Or it's gonna skip you ahead the whole story. And you don't get your grappling hook when you have to do the parkour. Just thought I should warn you.
Hey, Troy, give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This looks pretty comfortable. This is Crane, do you copy?
Don't sleep.
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Gray. Come and check.
Go to hell.
I'm normal.
Oh, no, 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 no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Naranto, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Dude! Seriously, I didn't want to do the parkour fever thing. I want to finish the storyline. Okay? Is that such a big thing to understand? We have to go back to the slums, if you're wondering. Yeah.
Two different parts of the map.
Yeah, two different parts of the world. Totally. Totally goes across the world. Technically, it's not because they're connected. But technically, you should shut up. Okay. But technically, I'm not. This can go on forever. Okay, we fall down here. No, you fell. Oh no. Dang it. Don't stare at me. Thank you. We have to grapple. You have to grapple up. No, I didn't. There's still a demolisher out here. Even though it wasn't a demolisher. Just lead him away and then come revive me. Or not! No, you don't. I have 6 seconds left. I didn't. Where do we go? Yeah, but where is that? You can't grapple up the mountain, idiot. No, you can't. Normally you can. It's not working! There's a tunnel we go through. Ew. There's zombies in here. Watch out. Was before. That was before, derp. No.
Rice made a deal with the GR.
I'm out of Kool-Aid.
To escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research.
Okay, I'm gonna put.
Let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Final. I keep forgetting the I and just immediately. Final quest undying. Maybe I'll just put final quests with an S because I'm not sure we're on the final quest. Oh, update. Hey, you got a head start. That's cheating. I know, I'm awesome. You don't have to tell me. meant suicide. Jeez. For once, I didn't fail at committing suicide. That's ironic. I have to pick up my schedule for school soon. And by soon, I mean in August. Okay, I have to do this by myself. I'm only 93% done with the game. Okay, you have to... I don't want to do it! I don't want to do it! He was raging, so I don't want to do it.
Made a deal with the GRE.
You can at least watch it on my stream. That's what you have to do. Research.
I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
You're mean. You had to leave. There's chips in my teeth. If you leave the game and join back in, it restarts your thing. Did you turn into a zombie too? Yeah, so is mine.
Oh shit, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Crane.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What?
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear. I can't use my grappling hook?
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. The agents of my will.
No.
Of course he did. Through the wall. It threw a rock at me. It's throwing rocks at me. Tell it to stop. Oh my god. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater. Oh my god. Oh my lordy. And my grappling hook, this would be a whole lot easier.
Run, Crane, run. It's what you slaves have wanted, right? Run or die.
There's like five of them. I died! Ah! Ah! It restarts you when you die.
There. The agents of my will.
There's five demolishers accounted.
Run, Crane, run. It's what your slaves are good at, right? Run or die.
Mother!
Run.
Jamal sure is still throwing rocks at me. Mother. You're not? Do the parkour, it's not letting me. Can't do the freaking parkour! Hey there, Demolisher! If you kill me, I'm going to freaking rage and exit the game. That's what. Damn it! Now I know why Howdy was raging.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when King is lost.
You cat to be kidding me right now. Cause cats are cute! What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I don't know. Yeah, but you have to get to the thing. Did you get past the parkour? How? I'm not even at the baby. Where do you go? No, I'm a little bit after that. Where'd you go? Oh, there's a tunnel. I'm an idiot. I didn't. Where do I go? Where do I go?
God damn it!
I smashed the baby. Is that bad? I just smashed it. I'm trying not to stop, but the zombies are in my way. I fell! I'm at the part where there's a big giant hole. If you just slightly bump it, it dies.
Thank you.
I found a way to make everything die. You fall in the hole and wait for everything to fall off. Yeah, I didn't think about that. Cause I'm stuck now. I wonder why we can't use our grappling hook. I have to commit a suicide. I have to murder a baby again. Well, you don't have to attack anything. Kill me, just kill me. Because I bumped into the baby and it didn't die, so what's the point? Oh, he says shh when he's killing it. Oh, it can follow me! Holy mother of poop! Holy mother of poop! Holy mother of poop! I'm on the zipline right now. Now I'm off of it. My heart's beating so fast. Mary, help me. I need Mary's help. Do you know the saying, dear sweet mother of God? Wow, wasn't that fantastic? Get on the zipline, you stupid person! It didn't let me get on the zipline. I'm done. Still survived, though. What ladder? Rage quit. I don't even know how you finished it. Die, stupid baby. Zipline. Never mind, I got on it. Ooh. The humming it is way more creepy. This is gonna be humorous for YouTube. I'm definitely posting this. And then I'm gonna go tell Caleb, not you, Caleb, the other Caleb, to watch it. And guys. Actually, there's another Caleb I know. But it's spelled with a K. Because you've typed it in before! Instagram. I just type in Caleb and it comes up with your Instagram. Your Hero Brian Instagram. I'm gonna have to put beware headphone users in the title of my freaking video though. Oh, we got past the part. I'm so happy. I can't run! Okay, I'm on the ladder. Do I just wait for a little bit? Ha ha! I finished it! Without having a heart attack. Anything else I have to fight? A song.
Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud.
I'm no king of mud. Jeez, you're so mean.
Dear Crane, accept an offering to the king.
Did he throw a bomb at me?
You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even.
Oh, God! I'm at the red elevator thing. Is it supposed to go up? Oh.
And did you try and try? Let me offer you a bit of accompaniment.
Don't bomb me again, you mother trucker.
The music of suffering, played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
I kind of like this music.
Come on, faster, goddammit.
What if it just fell? Come on. Okay, I'm at the top. Like making this up, or is this actually the words? Is that actually the words, or are you making this up?
Crane, Rice said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can. Then you can come back.
Just dies. Am I supposed to jump off?
Kareem managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him. Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
The fuck? Oh my god! I don't know where to go! What am I supposed to do? I don't understand! Where do we go? I don't understand.
No, he's not. What?
I don't know where to go. I'm just like, I don't know where to go. Very. I was about to. I kept dying on that freaking part that you were raging at. The part that you were raging at. I kept raging at that. Yeah, that part. I died! I finished the parkour, though. Aw, I'm still at the crane. Finish the parkour at least. What do I do about that explodey guy? I'm on the crane still, because there's a big explodey person. I know, I was doing that, but I died. Oh my god, oh my god, go away. Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god! My weapon's ineffective. I died. No. I think it's actually impossible because I just had like 5 cups of juice. Apple juice. No. Okay, I went up the stairs. Now what?
found where to go. Oh, there's a hammer guy. God dang it, I died. Christmas? A little bit after that? Don't judge me! I can hear that! Okay, so I find more stairs, as you say. His brother? Oh, I fell! What? Your brother to shut up. I'm a nice person. What's funny about that, may I ask? Bloody person! Patrick? I don't know where to go. I just I'm on the floor right above the zombie man. Zombie man, the hammer man. Oh! Nope, that's not it. What? I don't know where to go. Unless I go in here. Found it. I'm at the elevator. The yellow one. The yellow looking elevator thing. Well, it says I have to go up and there's no other way to go up. How do I go up the ladder? How do I go up the ladder? I don't know how to go up the ladder. Okay, I'm going. It was glitched. It wouldn't let me go up the ladder. Okay, I'm up the ladder. Okay, not up that ladder though.
You sound as if that hurt.
You sound as if that hurt. Okay.
Allow me to add to your suffering.
Oh, why did he say allow me to add to your suffering? Okay. funny part. Oh, no, my computer just turned off. He is at a place at a time. I went on the crane. Was that a bad idea? Ah! It fell. Am I supposed to run on the crane? What did he want? He wanted something of things. Am I supposed to run on the crane? I can't decide. Alive. Yeah, he wanted you.
You know how many men have bested me in a fight before?
I survived the crane.
No one. Never. Consider yourself a member of an exclusive club.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Sad for you, it is a club I mean to disband.
Oh god, I'm afraid I'm gonna fall. If I was this high off the ground, I would probably just fall of nervousness. You would faint. What was that? First I thought that was Howdy. You sure? It's you. It's not me. Ah! Oh god. It's not me! I swear!
So consumed with emotion. Burning with the need for revenge.
Okay then.
Eaten alive by hatred. Such
fear. Oh no, I fell. Weak. I fell. Did you say so we can get diabetes? Okay then.
Poor Craig, so consumed with emotion. Burning with the need for revenge. Eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak.
Yeah, you cut it off in the story. No. I'm about to die. Oh god, I fell. I fell. You're mean. What? I fell again. Oh, neither one of you were there when Duck was being really, 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 really weird. Okay. Oh. No! Jump. No, he was just being really, really weird slash inappropriate. More than duck, more than normal.
Poor Crane, so consumed with emotion.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Burning with the need for
really
revenge.
Bad. Ask Dead Star. I mean, it was kind of funny, but.
Such feelings make you weak.
Oh god, it's talking! Dang it. Oh, I just got mad at him. No. I said that. No, it was something else. Yeah. No, that's my sister. That's a bad influence. Oh God, I fell. Why can't we use the grappling hook? This is gonna be the best episode of Dying Light ever for YouTube. It's gonna be the best episode ever.
Burning with the need for revenge.
No, that's you that ruins everything.
Alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak. Okay, that was random. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's go, okay.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions.
I pressed X! Oh! I pressed X.
Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions.
Oh, do you have to hold it?
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his
brother. You were sleeping?
In the city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
I mean, I can't judge. I can't judge. Oh no, he cut my face.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Dang it.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
Ah! Oh, I keep forgetting what buttons to press.
You are right about one thing, Crane.
I know.
He's dead.
It's different.
He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. I will teach you, Crane. You will suffer alongside me.
Oh, my God. Oh! I stabbed him in the stomach! Isaac Killer Strider.
Go on. You cannot resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed Tahir. Do it!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
God, take your vengeance. Will you just shut the fuck up?
God, it's violent at the end. Oh God! That scared me.
The tables have turned in the blink of an eye. If I were trapped in a ram, this wound would have killed me. But now you dangle on the edge of life and death, while the Jerry wait to take me to a hospital. I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc, so that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Or resist, and doom this city along with you. You have until the count of five. One.
I want him to just fall off the edge.
Right. Here!
I didn't spam A quick enough. Oh, that's cool.
What's that for a decision, asshole?
That was fun. I have to quickly run back down, because if I do, I'm gonna freaking...
Now what do you want?
Rice already told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here. Get the rest of the research and come with us.
Now, I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Crane, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
Yeah.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next. Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
This is Io speaking. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night. And good luck.
What sleep? Mama. What? Oh. That was fun.
Rice is dead. Finally. Fucker got what he deserved. Same with those assholes at the GRE. Thanks to Dr. Camden and Zara's research data, there might actually be a cure.
I'm still playing Dying Light.
We'll just have to wait and see. I don't know what happens next, but I do know one thing. This is where.
Zombie customers give you attack players.
The town still has electricity, but for how long?
Oh my!
My man! So great you're here.
My prices are more than fair.
I know.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Rise's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
Look, I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Okay, look.
Should be able to join.
I don't know.
You got in. I broke my favorite weapon.
Have I got a deal for you, friend?
Oh my gosh! I'm trying to do a quest. Hey, love. Peppercorn. Okay, I finished the game. I won't be yelling. Huh?
You want to buy something? I'm open for business dusk till dawn.
Binoculars. Great. They will come in handy for sure. Here's a reward. Not too much, but I can also show you a glass eye trick. Oh, not interested? Whatever.
Baby Hawk was in my stream earlier.
You went too high here, Brian.
We're doing a quest. Here, no, get the thing. Do the quest. Get the light bulb.
Oh,
Good job. Are there more that I have to grab? Grab all the light bulbs. It's a quest. Now we go to the top. Wait, sleep through the day first. What? Bridge. I purposely fell. We go back to the tower. That's what I'm trying to get to. Because he's very inappropriate. That's why. He got in the party. Thank you.
You need something? Get in line. We're already swamped.
I brought you something to brighten your mood.
My lights. You got the bridge lights? How? My business.
And none of Brecken's either. You just tell him you found him in a shoebox.
You're my ace new partner, Crane. I'm gonna take care of you.
Yes, you can tomorrow join. Night, my gamer tag is cut over piano 404. Just message me when you, friend request me.
Think you might be ready for another combat demonstration? Obviously, close quarters is the wrong place to be with biters, so I want my recruits to start working with ranged weapons. You any good with throwing blades?
I can manage the basics.
I'm trying to teach.
Okay, that party was too crowded. So we're gonna go to a different one. And yes, I got your message. Hold on. Invite only. Okay.
All of her.
That's not you. Invite. Hold on. I got a friend request you. Friend you, not friend request. Oh, hey, why did that one person leave?
Find better stuff anywhere else.
Here we go.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
Activated. Oops. Oops. Oh god. I'm okay, hold on. I'm gonna invite you to a different party. Oh god. I just spilled popcorn everywhere, like legit. I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. I didn't drop my tea. I put my tea over here. Oh, I didn't know that was a quest. Okay. I found flowers. Why is everyone dying? Yo, Ryan. Okay. I was just saying okay, because you were being quiet. More than how much you're talking now. I found flares. Your mic was muted. Yes, your mic was muted. Okay, so if I go down right here. Can you stop humming that? Thank you. Never mind. Shut up. No, it's annoying. You can be really annoying. That's the point. Plus, I can't get gold weapons in normal. I want to get them on my own, not because Muscle Dog duplicated them. Plus, I already have some from him. Yeah, you do. I might go to Minecraft in a little bit. No. Ask Herobrine, it means maybe. No, it doesn't. Yes, it is, person in chat that I'm not going to be able to say their name, right?
Let me see. Oh, yes, this is awesome. Zaid gets to live. Oh,
this it is a very like good game.
We're not friends.
No, of course. My mistake. Associates.
Not even that. Just tell me how you make them and I'll be on my way.
Right. Okie dokie. Got it. Say no more. We have an understanding. This deal is done.
Shut up, Zaid.
Yes, sir.
Why are you? Why are you just throwing money on the ground? Did he throw an arrow on the ground? Why did I grab it? I don't even have a bow. Yeah, I have 20. I have 20 arrows now. Okay. Do you want the arrows back? I'm gonna take that as yes. I don't think he meant to throw those on the ground. What quest to do next since we finished the game? No. Oh my god. You can have those. He put like a bunch of kings on the ground. I'm gonna go to the place that's by the ocean. Where's that place at? It's about here somewhere. No, I didn't place the thing. Somewhere around there. Hey, zombie. I already have like 50 of those, but whatever. Oops. Oops. I meant to jump over him. It didn't work. I died. Dang it! I'm not very good at this game, as you can tell. And who was that? And who was that? Oh, I didn't mean to go on the subline. Okay. Wait, was that a flower? Looked like a flower. I think I'm gonna go to Minecraft.